Phoenix has some pretty stunning views, and the good news is you don't need to be on vacation to enjoy them. If you find yourself in Phoenix for business, you might want to set up your mobile office at Cityscape. It's a high-rise mixed-use development on two city blocks, centrally located and easy to get to.
One of my favorite things about it is that the airport's 6 miles away. So if you fly into Phoenix, you can be from the airport to Cityscape in less than 15 minutes. And you can get here by car or by light rail.
It's close to the Convention Center, Arizona State University's downtown campus, the state capitol, and all the major music and sports venues. Within Cityscape, you'll find retail shops, restaurants, cafes, conference rooms, even event facilities. But all with a twist.
Yeah, everything is indoor-outdoor here. You'll see a restaurant behind me. The entire front of that restaurant opens up on days like today, and there's no differentiation between what's inside space and what's outside space. And that is one of the benefits of living in a climate that has 300-plus days of sunshine a year.
The indoor-outdoor spaces allow you to enjoy a stunning city skyline and mountain views, all while being connected to Wi-Fi. If you prefer something a little more off the beaten path, try Jobot Coffee. It's not too far from the city center, but you'll feel like you're in a completely different town. The shop is housed in a 1923 California-style bungalow, and it's become a watering hole for just about everyone.
You're gonna find everybody here. You know, we've got people that sit on the city council, we've got district attorneys, we've got all those kind of things, hanging out, having a cup of coffee with a local skateboarder or a street artist.
Jobot offers an eclectic menu, from craft coffee cocktails to signature crepes and sandwiches, and plenty of indoor and outdoor seating where you can get down to business.
We've got a print shop right across the street, got a bar next door, plenty of seating, Wi-Fi, you know, everything you're really looking for if you want to sit down and get some work done.
Jobot Coffee is in the heart of the Art District, so stretch your legs and check out the amazing murals of Roosevelt Row. You can also wander into DeSoto Central Market or Public Market for a snack and enjoy the revitalized spaces. If you want to leave the buildings and bustling traffic behind, head just 8 miles outside of town to the Desert Botanical Garden.
The garden is a wonderful representation of Phoenix and of the desert. We have an extremely unique collection of cactus from all over the world, specifically the Sonoran Desert.
And it turns out, sunshine and desert views mix well with business.
We have many little benches and quiet places that you can sit, read a book, get some work done. We do have Wi-Fi throughout the garden, and we also have private venues and conference room and classroom spaces that you can rent out throughout the day and evening as well.
The garden is also a great place to grab a bite to eat. Try their desert cafe for something quick, or meet a client at their full-service restaurant, Gertrude's.
You have the chance to bring your meeting or your busy work trip kind of to a different level by sitting outside and enjoying what Arizona is all about and seeing it in such a beautifully well-manicured way.
Kelly Bowman, CNN, Phoenix.